Do you not have your gloves on? Yes, you do. Okay. He's just a bad boy, huh?
He does look a lot better. Hey, I'm working here. Okay, it's Monday. I had the day off. We're here at Wild at Heart checking on this guy. It turns out that I got one of those texts yesterday saying this guy was ready to go. It does look like he's going to beat himself up, so his ETA for getting out of here may be sooner than anticipated. But the good news is his skin here looks better, skin there looks better, his eyes look better, his nares look better. I'm going to look inside of his trachea in just a second. And if that looks good, we'll give him another week of his antifungals and probably end up setting him free about this time next week. So anyway, that's where we're at for now. He just needs to be on antifungals for a little bit longer to make him a lot less clinical. The bad news is, because he does have aspergillosis, this is probably going to recur. I hate to say this, but we're probably going to see this guy maybe a few times throughout his life, because once he gets the spores in his air sacs, it's going to recur over and over again over time, depending on his health and how well he eats.
Sacs.
Sacs. S-A-C-S, not the S-E-X one. Yeah. We'll talk about that after I turn the camera off. All right, later. Hey, dude. You are not about me unless I say so. Which is going to happen now.
I want to put my thumb in there.
Oh, man, that looks beautiful.
It looks a lot better, don't it?
Oh, man, it's like a pretty pink. It's like, you know, that pretty pink. Yeah. The bad news, I didn't say a thing.
Dude, it's my mom. I mean.
You didn't have to.
It's kind of reminiscent, actually. Look at that. Open it up, saying, oh. Yeah.
I've got a trick on how I've been medicating him, too. It's pretty cool.
What you been doing?
I'll take the syringe, and I'll plug the bottom with yogurt. I'll take the plunger out, pour the beads in, and I'll put more yogurt on the plunger, and then push it down. Put him in the net, and whenever he opens up to bite me, I just shoot it right in, and all the beads go in. Because I got to split them up equally.
Yeah. This is what Dr. Askew loses his fingers.
See, I was actually feeling.
Hey, homie. Are you going to bite me again?
So you have to put your hand up your mic.
No, he usually bites my face.
Here, drop that. Give me a good picture of you.
With it. With the eagle?
Yes. Say pretty pink. It's a once in a lifetime thing. It's not going to be one of those party stories,
no,
is it?
No.
Okay.
But
because I can turn the camera off. If it is.